The blubber burrito, it's just a way to get the shark to eat the tag. It's the nicest looking blubber burrito I've ever seen. Sharks are naturally attracted to things at the surface, so we have a seal-shaped decoy for the shark to see visually, and then seal blubber that the tag is wrapped in attached to it.
Shark up.
And there's a shark up now, so we're gonna go check it out.
Just swim by.
Come on. Okay, here it comes. Okay, tag in. We're interested in when the shark eats and how often it eats. And that information can only be obtained from inside the shark. The sensor is like a Fitbit. It measures the temperature inside the shark. There'll be this influx of cold water when the shark takes a big bite of something. And then soon after that, the temperature will start to rise as the digestion kicks in and the shark starts consuming the meal that it has acquired. Sharks are a lot like owls in the sense that they eat a big meal, they'll digest the whole animal, and a week or two later, they'll spit out the bones, the fur, the skull, anything that's hard.
Yeah, so keep going straight, and then what we'll do is we'll turn around and come back. That's it, right here.
Boom! Nice.
It's actually floating a little bit. Yeah, I think it's got some.
One of the things that we've learned is that white sharks don't feed as frequently as we think. They're choosy about the things they eat. They don't just wander around in the ocean like vagrant nomads biting anything. It's the complete opposite. So there it is, it's blubber burrito.